Hello beauties, welcome back to Echo Beauty. We all know that makeup is the most crucial step to help us to achieve the style that we want. However, a perfect hairdo is definitely the step you shouldn't skip to complete your look. So we will be bringing something new today. It's time for hair styling tips. If your ponytail tends to collapse, bangs often blocking the eyes, rubber bands give hair a zigzag, you must watch this video. A little black clip to help you solve all your hair woes. First, Kim Chen's half-high ponytail. We can start with a half-high ponytail like she did, but it's pretty pedal to the metal up front. It's really not pretty. This time the little black clip on the scene. Just need to pick up this braid, then clip the clips from back to front like this. You see, the entire cranial vault immediately increased in height. The actress feeling comes out immediately. This method can also be used on a high ponytail. We start by holding the hair up like this. Use a small clip to hold it from back to front. It's all puffed up, extraordinarily dressy and nice. Walking on the road like this, you'll stand out from the crowd of high ponytails. There are many times we easily get blocked by our bangs when we work with our hair. It's really inconvenient. We can hold those bangs up like this, then turn around. Use this little clip to hold. Very clean. And you don't have to worry about bangs getting in the way when you look down. You're stuck studying in the library like this. I'm sure someone won't be able to resist asking for your contact information. Second, we just grab a rubber band and tie our hair up at dinner. You just stabbed it like that. The head will be extra flat, and your hair will have rubber band strangulation after a long tie. It's particularly unattractive. At this time the little clip appears again. We can start by holding our hair together like this, then turn it slightly to focus it a bit, then use this clip to hold. There's a little trick when it comes to clamping. Make sure to push up after clamping. Push it up a little bit, and then fluff it up like this. Now this head shape is super full and round. And no matter how long you clip, there will be no streaks on the hair after putting it down. It can also be used as a shark trap. First, pull your hair up like this, then roll it. Be sure to grab the hair underneath and pin it like this. Super stable. I'm sure someone will say, I have too much hair. Then you put an extra little clip underneath. Pin it in the opposite direction like this. It will not fall off when bouncing. This hairstyle of Jin Chen is really super small and elegant for the face. And it's so easy. Please give me a thumb up. And let's be a starlet together. First, divide an inconspicuous middle line. If you don't want this line to be rigid, we can divide it like this, so the hairline is not so obvious. It's still fluffy. Divide a bunch of hair in this triangle area diagonally. Don't ever split it straight like that. Otherwise, it's a little bald and unnatural. Tie up. There'll be a crack here. We're dividing a bunch of hair diagonally above the ears. Then roll up here. Then cover up the rubber band. Fasten with one piece clips. It's really super stable. The hair on top can be fluffed up a bit. If you're afraid of not using the one piece clip properly, it could also be like Kim Chen's hair for another event. With these little black clips or clips with flowers, just clip it down like this. The big face sisters comb the broken hair down. In this way, the Prince Charming is coming right away. To tie the same face small head round pill head of the actress. First step, start by parting the front two strands of hair and setting them aside. Then tie the hair all the way up in the back. If you are afraid of thick hairline, you can comb your hair upside down, then secure with a rubber band. The pill hair often tends to fall apart, so we can start by leaving a small ball like this, then pull it loose like this. Hollow out a hole here and stuff all the hair inwards. If the hair volume is more, the hole should be bigger. After you've tucked all your hair in, hold it together like this, and tie them with a rubber band, so that the hair doesn't run away. Then these two strands of hair come out. Hold them up like this, then tie a knot. This is the perfect solution to the problem of torn scalp and flattened skull top. After tying this knot, just pull it forward around this pill. This will ensure that this ball doesn't collapse easily. Tie a knot around it, so the pills don't collapse. Rubber band and fix again. It's done. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.